What's up, everyone? It's Warren, and we knew that the future of the MCU was going to be different after Avengers Endgame and the Infinity Saga. However, as it turns out, we may not really have any idea about just how different Phase 4 and Phase 5 and the future of the MCU were going to be. Just 2 days ago, Disney's chief executive officer, Bob Iger, dropped a huge bomb on us, telling us that right now and in the immediate future of the MCU, there are no Avengers. That's right, it seems like the Avengers are dissembled right now based off of what Bob Iger has said. A few days ago during an earnings call for Disney investors, Disney CEO Bob Iger talked about the future of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. And he had a few interesting things to say about the future of the Avengers team and the future of the MCU. During this call, when talking about the future of the Avengers, he said, "In Marvel's case, I'm calling it the post-Avengers world. It doesn't mean that there aren't films being made with characters from the Avengers. In fact, we have Black Widow coming out in fiscal 2020, and a Thor 4 movie in the works, and I can go on and on. We are also mining other characters like Eternals." In other words, the characters that made up the Avengers are still going to be around and they're still going to play major roles in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. However, the team, the Avengers, has been disbanded. Now, we knew Phase 4 was going to be a building phase, but as it turns out, we may not see another Avengers film until after Phase 5. But I'll tell you why this could be a very good thing. In Bob Iger's statement, he name-dropped the Eternals. This is a new team that is coming to the MCU, but they're not the only new team that's going to arrive soon. Kevin Feige has already name-dropped two major MCU franchises that are going to be coming soon that are teams. And those are, of course, the Fantastic Four and the X-Men. The Fantastic Four is a four-member team, and who knows how many X-Men they're going to introduce at the same time. And here's the truth. We all know that Endgame was the end to the Infinity Saga. And I think that everybody thought that Marvel would just keep going down the same route that they did for the first 11 years of the MCU. But that's not really how Marvel operates. The reason people love the MCU so much is because it's so different than any other franchise out there. So they won't keep doing the same thing. They won't keep the same schedule of throwing out Avengers films every few years because that would eventually become routine and stale and predictable. And the hype around these films would eventually not be as big and as exciting. Especially after coming down from Avengers Infinity War and Avengers Endgame, huge movies. I'm sure no one would complain, but Marvel is about the unexpected. Which is why they're going to change it up. And just because there's technically no Avengers team right now does not mean that some of the old Avengers members aren't going to team up in the MCU. And if we take a look at the upcoming slate for Phase 4 and listen to what Kevin Feige has recently said, we can definitely see what they're going to do. The Loki series, Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, WandaVision series, Thor, Love and Thunder, The Falcon and the Winter Soldier series, and Spider-Man are all previous Avengers, with the exception of Loki, unless you want to count him as an Avenger because of his heroic act from Avengers Infinity War, which I do, but all previous members of the Avengers who are going to cross into other shows or movies. It has already been confirmed by Kevin Feige, the president of Marvel Studios himself, that the Loki series is going to tie directly into Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. So expect to see him there, and of course he's going to tie in with Thor, Love, and Thunder. He of course is the one that is supposed to bring Mjolnir back to the main MCU timeline for Jane Foster Thor to use. And then we have the WandaVision series tying into Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. It has already been confirmed that Wanda is going to be a major character in that movie. And it's even been rumored that her son, Wiccan, could be in that movie as well. The Falcon and the Winter Soldier series are going to have just a ton of tie-ins, and we're probably going to see Old Man Cap in that series as well. And in Spider-Man Far From Home, this is just speculation, but we'll probably see a character show up because we know that he's going to need legal help after Mysterio pegged him to be the enemy and revealed his identity at the end of Far From Home. So there are a lot of crossovers that are going to happen within the MCU. We're just not going to have an Avengers film anytime soon. But we will have big team movies like the Eternals, the Fantastic Four, and the X-Men. And let's not forget about what executive producer Trin Tran has said about wanting another Avengers Endgame type of movie within the next 10 years. So although we won't be getting an Avengers film anytime soon, based off of what Bob Iger has said, we are going to get another Avengers film eventually. But in the meantime, there's going to be a lot of crossover events and a lot of big movies to hold us over. Does this excite you or does this make you mad? Leave your answer in the comments down below. And of course, be sure to subscribe to my channel if you love Marvel content I upload daily, and also subscribe, like the video, and comment below so you can enter my giveaway for a chance to win an Xbox One or a PS4. As always, thank you all so much for watching. Woof woof.